room.
What is that
voice? Oh my gosh, our room is so empty. It looks so small, don't it? Our room looks so tiny. Our furniture gets here tomorrow. I am so excited. Bae, are you excited for our new king mattress? Like, I'm so excited. Like, I'm literally so excited. The amount of sleep, the quality of sleep that we are gonna get from here on out. Oh my gosh, all this space. I cannot wait. The movers come, I mean, not the movers. So we put our furniture in storage because we figured that when we move, we'll probably still need it anyway for like a guest room because Henry just bought that set. The set is only like a year and a half old. So we're still gonna use it or whatever. And the movers come tomorrow at, I keep calling them movers. Well, I mean, I guess they are movers. The furniture people come tomorrow between 9:30 and 12:30. So I'm gonna be working from home tomorrow. And yeah, I just cannot wait because all this is giving me anxiety. This is all of our stuff that we had at first. And once they give us our stuff, I can put my clothes back in. I take them out of the bags and stuff. But for tonight, this will be our bed right here. The couch. Bae, we're gonna be sleeping on the couch tonight.
I have a futon.
But still, I don't want to sleep on a futon.
I'm going to sleep on the couch.
I'm going to sleep. You see that nice little nook?
No.
I'm going to even sleep on a nook while I'm going to sleep on this long section.
You're sleeping alone. No. And if I sleep on the couch, I'm sleeping on the nook.
Yeah. Good morning, guys. Welcome back to Vlogmas Day 6. I'm so excited. If you cannot tell, that's because we are getting our new mattress and box spring and bedroom set delivered today. I am so ecstatic. Like, I just cannot wait to get this new mattress. Like, to be able to sleep on a king bed, we are suffering sleeping on a queen. I cannot wait. They just called me and said they're 15 minutes away, so they'll be here soon. I'm just so excited, y'all. Like, I just can't wait. So the bed is about to get delivered in 15 minutes, and then the bedroom set should be here sometime before 12:30. So I'm excited, y'all. If y'all are excited for us, then like this video. Make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell so that you don't forget to get an upload for every time that we upload this Vlogmas. So I will show you guys when they get here. Woo!
Oh my gosh, what are the chances that they will both pull up at the same daggone time? They here, y'all. I gotta hurry up and vacuum. I didn't think they was gonna be here at the same time. Let me hurry up. I wanted to like quickly vacuum this carpet.
I have cleaned our living room.
It was empty.
I have Mind you, I didn't get the people to set the mattress up because the mattress people came before the bedroom people. So the mattresses were sitting here. Uh-huh. I had to transport king-size mattress and box springs.
No, you didn't have to.
Yes, I did.
You could have set your butt over to the side and waited for
you. So I had to transport that over. He gets home and I said, well, do you want to go get sheets? Because we have nothing to sleep on. He says he thought that I did that, that I was coming home to that. He was coming home to that.
Off all day.
No, I was not off today. I worked from home today.
How many hours?
And I had, no, I had real work to do. I'm not even joking. Now, sometimes I don't be working. Like, I'm not even joking. Today I have real work to do.
What's your boss name?
Laura.
Laura, are you subscribed? Are you subscribed,
no.
Laura? She ain't do a daggone
no,
thing.
No, I really did. I had to submit it to her. She know I did work today. I had a lot of work to
Laura,
do.
Laura, next time give her more work.
No, I had a lot of work to do. He gonna say he thought he was coming home to a front.
You could have went home and you could have went at least got the other ribbon. You could at least got the other ribbon for the tree.
No, the tree is the whatever. I cleaned up the kitchen. Done. I didn't have time to shower, to wash my own butt.
Oh my gosh.
To clean our bathrooms.
Don't tell the people that.
I didn't have
How
time.
Often do you not have time to shower?
I didn't have time to clean our bathrooms.
Is that a
and I didn't have time to mop and sweep our floors. Back up off me.
Pew.
It took me a while and I didn't even take a nap today.
Pew.
I didn't even have time for a nap. I didn't even have time to get my nails done. I told you I was going to go get my nails done. I didn't even have time to get my nails done.
Yeah, you always making excuses.
No, I'm not making excuses. I was working.
For 12 hours.
I was working.
Half a day.
I was working.
You was working.
Working.
I see.
Working woman.
I see.
Working.
I was looking at that daggone mess.
Just remember, I am the gift this Christmas season.
You the gift?
I am the gift.
Oh, okay.
I am the gift.
Well, let me walk away.
I am the gift.
And we'll see who's the gift.
I'm the gift up in here.
We'll see who's the gift.
I am the gift this Christmas.
We'll see who's the gift.
I am the gift. So, y'all, Henry is
a phone call.
No.
It's HR manager.
No.
I gotta take this.
Ignore.
Let me just see.
Ignore.
Let me just see.
All right. You ready to see it?
What do you think I'm going to react?
I don't know. I just want to get your initial reaction. You ready?
Oh, my gosh.
You do know what it looks like, but it's just different looking at it in our house. Come on.
Apartment?
Come on.
'Tis not a house.
Go. Go. Go, shorty. It's your birthday. We gon' party like it's your birthday.
I can see it right here.
You like?
Ooh.
You like?
Ooh.
Yeah?
Mmm. Makes the room look
different. Doesn't it make the room? It just like transforms the room.
Big ass big. Mmm. Very clean.
I know. I just love it.
Looks a little brighter.
I did not think. Yeah, it does like lift the room up. I didn't think that both nightstands were going to fit.
I told you it would.
I know. And it got some room on the side.
Now you
got
to change these lamps.
I know. And then the lamps are the next thing to go.
I had some silver ones. I got two silver ones that I was going to buy.
Mm-hmm.
They're very nice. Mm-hmm. Should I just get them tomorrow?
No.
They're nice.
Well, send me a picture.
No, I'm just going to do it.
Okay.
Because you think you be knowing what you don't want your design stuff.
I just really couldn't believe that they got here both at the same time. I was like, wow, I couldn't believe it.
It's a big bed.
No, this is a real big bed. I can't wait to sleep in that tonight. Okay. So, are we going to go get sheets tonight, or?
I would if I had dinner.
I'm going to make dinner.
You've been home all day. I would if I had
dinner. I have been doing things. We're not even going to get back into that conversation.
Let's get back
We're not going to get back into the conversation.
But do
you want out? I said it was smaller. We're trying to figure out if that mirror was bigger or smaller than what we had.
It was tall.
Yeah, it was tall. Huh. We're in Burlington, by the way, looking at stuff. Burlington has a lot of good stuff. If y'all don't know, thank me later, okay? They have stuff for half the price of Home Goods and same Home Goods quality. It's nice. Don't we have that? Oh, no, we don't have that. That's the thing that was in the bathroom.
Hi, baby.
This would be nice to go on top of our bed. Pray more, worry less. Huh? I like the other one. Let your faith be bigger than your fear. You don't like that? Huh? Let your faith be bigger than your fear? I like this.
It's only $8. I love these signs that say, let's stay home. You don't like it? Oh, I like this one. Let's stay in bed. Oh my gosh. That is up me. That is just me. Which ones do you like?
Simple.
Ew, no.
Simple.
That was ugly. I like that one. I don't like the gray covering.
The gold.
Behold.
The ones at my job.
Oh, these are pretty. It would definitely need a different light shade, though. Light shade.
The ones at my job were better.
How they gonna have a gold base and a gray top? This isn't what we came in for, but they just be having everything. All right. Well, let's see if they have any blank, any pillows. We need gray pillows, right? But they $30 at your job. Oh my God, y'all, Henry's rushing me. Oh, I need these for our napkin rings. I couldn't find any. Oh, these are $10. What is that? Oh, what about these snowflake ones? Oh, I'll buy these. $7. BB brand name is $7. And then those over there was $10. I'm going to go with the designer. Maybe where you at?
I don't got no good comfort.
Oh, my gosh. This silver pillow. I like this rustic Christmas tree. Please be $3. Please be $3. It's $13. Why did you do that to me? Why did you do that to me, babe?
All these joints are cheap.
We supposed to be in here shopping for our bedroom set. How do you have a whole suit in here? We supposed to be shopping for sheets. Babe.